You ever listen to Kay Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s?
It's my personal favorite.
Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Dealer's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number 5 as K. Billy Super Sounds of the 70s continued.
Listen to K. Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s.
It's my personal favorite.
Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Dealer's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number 5 as K. Billy Super Sounds of the 70s continued.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling there's something right. I'm so scared. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep this smile from my face.
Hold still.
Losing tone, I'm all over the place.